So look at how crazy this is. I bought a skateboard from this company in Stockholm, Sweden on Tuesday, and it was delivered by Friday from Sweden. Skateboard, guys. So this one's a little wider.
How much wider?
This is a little bit wider on each side. Maybe half an inch? Alright guys, we're starting out the day with some lunch at Halal, guys. Alright, we're done with Halal, guys. We're gonna go back and get the drone, and we're gonna fly in Anaheim. We are here at the Anaheim Regional Transportation something, and we're gonna do a drone video here. Setting up real quick here. We're about to shoot. I'm gonna try and make this real quick. We don't know how. We saw some security here. We don't know how uppity they get about this stuff. This is a little preview of our flight. It's being played back. So we are in Alhambra right now, about to go to a Power Rangers art show.
Yes.
Power Rangers art show, I don't know much about it.
It's like an event launch for the new Power Rangers Boom Comics art exhibit, where it'll display some of like the artwork and stuff for the comic books.
There's a line to get in, I guess. So if you guys don't know, Philip is one of the biggest Power Rangers fans that I know. He's got the memorabilia, the collectors, like, he's been to, oh, it wraps. Oh man, the line wraps. We'll be right back. Alright, looks like we've settled on Doghouse for dinner. So let's see what this place is about. Dog sausages burgers. I'm gonna go Little Leaguer. Upgrade to a gourmet sausage. Make it a combo. And add an egg. So, what'd you think?
It was pretty good. It's very similar to any type of specialty hot dog places that I've been to. Nothing crazy, it didn't really stand out. Still good, but something that's worth trying.
That's Philip's Doghouse Review. Check him out on Yelp. Alright guys, I think that's it for the vlog. I'll see you guys next time.